Vladimir Nabokov, who I admire immensely as a prose stylist and a poetic prose stylist, is always derogating Dostoevsky. And in his lectures on Russian literature, he says the reason is that Dostoevsky is always writing about pathological types with epilepsy. Dostoevsky had epilepsy, and people with excessive nervous excitement, and psychopaths. And what Nabokov says is that novels really should ultimately be about, quote, more normal people, so that we can all relate to them and what they're dealing with. Now think of how absurd this is. This is by the author of Lolita, who's written a book about a pedophilic psychopath.